Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Firda. I'm Universitas Student Boarding School. Learning English is very simple and consists of three primary area of mastery. 1. Body. Body means emotion. Emotion is energy and the motivation to study every day. 2. Mind. Mind means beliefs, focus, and optimism. Let's say together, I can speak English practically. My English is amazing. I can do it. 3. Method. Method learning with true method. We can learn more effective, interactive, easier, and enjoyable. So, by mastering specific technique in each one, we will powerfully improve our English ability. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.